Hey guys, and welcome back to this channel. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how you can create this really cool wavy line animation on CapCut PC. Select a picture of a color, go to mask and select foam strip and turn it into a line by doing so. And you can like move it up or down, totally up to you. I'm just going to move it down a bit and I'm going to add another color on top, doing the same thing, but I'm going to make the width, I guess, of the line smaller than that. And then you can add even more colors as you go. I'm just going to simply copy and paste it and put it like up here. And to add in that effect, go to effects and go to distortion, and you are going to simply add in the distorted effect to it. And if you want more like waves, you are just going to add in this one, or I don't know, it's totally up to you which one you want to add. Maybe like this one, or like that one, or like even this one. I think I'm just going to add like this one, I think. I don't know. But that's basically it, really. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that already. If you have any questions, just leave it in the comment section down below, and I will try my best to answer them all for you guys. And if you found this video helpful, please click the thanks button above the description box down below. That is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.